When Mitsubishi Motors introduced the new Mirage hatchback to South Africa, it needed to break out of its rugged 4x4 mold and appeal to an entirely new market of young, trendy first-time buyers. Beyond its good looks, the Mirage's key selling features are its phenomenal fuel efficiency and low monthly payments. Mitsubishi needed a campaign that would bring the Mirage's features to life. Enter the Mirage Fuel Challenge, a cross-platform social media campaign that asked consumers if they had what it takes to ride shotgun with their favorite local celebrity on the ultimate road trip for a chance to win the new Mirage. Five local celebs were selected as the faces of the campaign, including TV presenters Sade Gilberti, Roxy Burger, and Simba Mhere, actor-comedian Sivingisi, and 5FM DJ Tumi Foster. To be selected for the Fuel Challenge, consumers had to share their co-pilot credentials via Facebook or Twitter, explaining exactly why they should ride shotgun. Entries poured in, ranging from photos and video clips to witty tweets and selfies.
My name is Stefanus Papadopoulos, and I'm entering for you, Simba. I'd like to be your initial special co-driver. I'm very good at assisting in any tire fluctuations. Assemble quick, orderly fashion while still doing your checks. And place in way of danger. And point to danger in direction. So that passengers would know where danger is coming from and you can see and take clear from behind. I always carry some in-car entertainment.
Five contestants were chosen to form the teams for the Mirage Fuel Challenge. The challenge was simple. Five teams, 12 hours, one tank of fuel, no destination, and just one huge chance to win. In the weeks leading up to the challenge, a second Mirage was up for grabs when people voted for their favorite team. The polls exploded with over 6,800 votes in the first 24 hours. Things heated up as local celebs and their supporters fiercely competed for the top spot. By the time voting closed, almost 100,000 votes had been received. On the day of the fuel challenge, teams set off at 9 a.m. from Melrose Arch, Johannesburg, with their fuel tank sealed and their game plans ready for action. Anyone could join in on the adventure and follow their favorite team in real time online via a live tracking tool. To inject fun into the event, the teams were challenged with 16 offbeat irreverent tasks to complete while on their road trip, from taking selfies with traffic cops to climbing trees and even starting a Mexican wave in a wimpy. The tasks gave consumers a reason to stay glued to their Twitter feed to keep up with the fun.
My man, how much?
30 rand.
Can you give it to me for 10?
No, 30 rand.
Please, 10?
No, please, 30 rand.
Okay, 15?
Yeah, make it 10 rand.
Oh, you're gonna make it 10 rand?
Yes.
Are you, but this guy's easy. Can make it 10 rand. Thank you, my man.
When the 12 hours of the challenge were up, none of the teams had run out of fuel, proving exactly how fuel efficient the Mirage is.
We needed more time, we had more fuel.
We did.
We had more fuel, we needed more time, we had more plans. wasn't the jolt of traffic, next I'm doing Cape Town. There's traffic, flatter roads.
This was awesome. 12 hours with Sim in the car. It was really great. Yay. Awesome.
Team Simba completed an impressive 759 kilometers on a single tank to take home the win. During the campaign, the Mitsubishi Facebook page gained thousands of fans and Twitter reach increased by over 170%. Over 24,000 people were reached via Instagram, and over 3.6 million people were reached on Twitter. That's more than half of all active Twitter users in South Africa. The campaign not only transformed the Mitsubishi brand, but also expanded the target market to a much younger age group, with over 60% of engagement coming from the 18 to 24 demographic. The Mirage Fuel Challenge ticked all the boxes. It spoke to the right people, on the right channels, got them talking about the Mirage, and most importantly, wanting to drive one. Mirage sales exceeded projections, with over 350 vehicles sold over the duration of the campaign. The Mirage Fuel Challenge didn't just let five contestants experience the new car. It took everyone along for the ride.